It's not the most common way to try and lift someone's spirits, especially when the person who's feeling low is an 84-year-old man. But 50-year-old Hu Hangong from Taiwan...
Ветром сдуло, а?